Hello everyone. So in this video again, we have a very interesting sum for you, particularly of series or summation. So let's take a look. Consider the integer n equal to 9 plus 99 plus 999 plus 499 plus ... 321 digits. Find the sum of digits of n. Okay, so let's take a look. So what our ideal approach here should be to express the number in terms of 10 to the power n. Okay, so we can write this following number as 10 minus 1 plus 10 square minus 1 plus cube minus 1 plus ... 10 to the power 321 minus 1. Okay, so from here what we can actually do is, since there are total 321 terms in general, in this we can simply take all the tens individually. Okay, so here we have 10 plus 10 square plus 10 cube plus 10 to the power 4 plus ... plus 10 to the power 321 and minus, we take out all the ones now. So there are total 321 ones, so minus 321. So here we know that, let me just write, we know the formula as in this particular term will yield 1111 ... 10. So we only have to figure out what the last few digits are. Okay, so there are currently 321 ones. How we arrived at this, let me give you a brief idea. Suppose we have 10 square plus 10, so we have 110, so 2, we have 21. Similarly, 10 cube plus 10 square plus 10, we have 1110, so cube, this one. So that is why 321 ones. Okay, I hope this is clear. Just give me a second. Yeah, we know the last four digits are 1110. Okay, and that the others will not be affected if we subtract from it. So So therefore, -321 would actually give us 789. Okay. So these are these three are our last three digits. We had 321 ones. Now we removed 3-1 from them. We removed 3-1, 3 ones from them. Then so we have 318 ones left. Therefore, 380 + 7 + 8 + 9 would actually give us 322 as the sum of digits, which is our answer. So hopefully this sum is clear to you. What are the approaches that we have taken towards solving this sum in general, and how we actually came about representing the series so that we can have a general expression in terms of 1 itself and 10 to the power n. So with that said, we have come to the end of the video, and I'm signing off. Thank you so much.